Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Oh.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Oh, no. Chloe. Look out. What the fuck?
Hallihallo, meine Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange. Ach so.
Chloe. What? Where? The dark room.
Is anybody out there? Please help.
Great. I can see all my things, but I can't grab it. God, I don't remember anything that happened. Of course. And right in front of me. Oh, shit. That's me. He took that shot last night.
Help! Somebody help me!
If I could move it towards me. These straps are hurt.
Wie könnte man das? Aha.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Wenn wir jetzt die
God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
Super. Wir brauchen das Foto. Ach nee, das nicht.
Myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson. God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
Okay, ich weiß jetzt aber nicht, wie es jetzt hier... Ah, da. Foto scharf stellen.
I promise I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
War eklig, hört sich das an.
Oh, Max.
War.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face. Hold that stare there! Stay still!
So einer, der krank geworden ist, ey, mit der Zeit.
Oh, Max! You fucked up my shot! But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes. I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Wait. Let me try this angle. Don't move! Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows. And an eye for a whole lot more. As his elite family will find out. Along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Oh, good. Oh, those eyes. It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone. And you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups. Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No.
Psycho.
Now don't move or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Haben wir auf jeden Fall schon mal geändert. Ich weiß ja auch nicht mehr alles, ne?
I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Krank ist gar kein Ausdruck, ey. Jetzt haben wir aber mehr Fotos da zur Auswahl. Das ist schon mal perfekto. Kann man die Kamera einmal ansehen?
I'd really like to smash that fancy camera into Jefferson's face. Okay. I broke those vials when I kicked the trolley. Oh, I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one. Wait, Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good, now I can use them. This might work. Please work.
Sollte mal versuchen.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection.
Ah, unser Tagebuch ist schon weg. Oh, jemini, mini, mini. Ach, da haben wir auch.
You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes. You're a psychopath. And this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Go to hell. You will for everybody you've hurt.
Unlike pure sweet Kate Marsh. I don't believe in that bullshit. She could have been my masterpiece. The world is what an artist makes it. And my muse.
Blah, blah, blah. God, I hate your voice now.
You might as well savor it, considering it's the last you'll hear. Oh. That struck a nerve. Your face changed color. Beautiful.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
When you told the principal that I made Kate cry, I thought you almost had me. It's good our esteemed Principal Wells is like most administrators, a closet drunk I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
He's as sick as you.
Don't judge people, Max. But that's why Nathan never should have been at Blackwell.
That makes two of you.
I helped Nathan realize his vision. So few people get that chance.
You brainwashed him.
I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt. I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool.
Well, ich hasse den anyway. Kerl. Ich hasse ihn.
Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway. I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
da können wir nichts tun. Tagebuch.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Now this one. Let's see how these shots...
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Sollen wir erstmal mehr machen?
Could you show me the photos?
That's the first time one of my models down here has asked me that. Of course you would. But I love that the last thing you'll ever see is yourself through my camera eye. Too perfect.
Wait. What? What are you going to do to me?
I'm going to make you live forever in my photographs. That's all that will be left of Maxine Caulfield. They won't even find your bag.
Wait! Let me go and I'll help you. Let me help you. Please.
Don't beg. Never beg. I hate that. Anyway, let's enjoy our final moment before I have to end our memorable session with your death.
Boah, der Typ, der geht sowas von gar nicht, ehrlich. Ich hab so, sowas ist so krank, so gestört, ne? Ich hab da gar keine Worte für, ja? Das ist einfach nur widerlich, ehrlich, ey. Ich möchte gar nicht wissen, ob solche Typen, ja, ich denke mal, dass solche Typen bestimmt in echt existieren. Die Welt ist so krank.
Wait. You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
So, jetzt haben wir schon mal unser Tagebuch hier.
Oh my god. I can go all the way back to the moment this all started. Max, this could be your chance to fix everything. For good.
This is purity personified. I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Ach ja.
And capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh, shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb
I'm
word
back.
For a wonderful photographic
trick. Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody
course,
is going to hurt Chloe
know,
ever again.
The portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Ach, mich juckt. Nicht einfangen, es wäre wie, ne, wen kümmert's?
Who cares? This class is hella bullshit.
I'll pretend you didn't say that and let you try to answer one more.
Sorry, there's no time left. I mean, your class is almost over.
Oh. Well, thanks for the warning, Max. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters. Clearly, Max doesn't have the, time. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes
to change time.
The winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first, let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard.
Yeah. Aber sowas von. So, jetzt habe ich mich gerade wieder.
I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room. I hope I still love photography when this is done. Don't confuse the art with the artist. This diary literally saved my life. I've got a ton of Blackwell brochures, so I hope David's number is in there.
Habe ich jetzt? Oh, wir haben Tagebuch. Fick dich, Arcadia Bay. Das haben wir doch schon. Chloe kam Blackwell an, ging zur Welt. Ironie, wir mussten den Arm bauen, schnell loswerden. Hier, genau, das haben wir. Okay. Als bräuchten wir eine Erinnerung an die tickende Uhr Arcadia Bays. Sah ich am Himmel zwei Monde, oder dachte es zumindest, bis Wolken aufzogen. Ich rieb mir die Augen, nur um sicherzugehen, dass ich nicht halluzinierte. War es ein weiteres Zeichen oder eine Fata Morgana? Das habe ich schon gelesen. Hier, Nymphe, genau. 11. Oktober, glaube ich. Ich sah Chloe wieder sterben. Getötet von meinem Lieblingslehrer. Warum? Weil wir dumm waren und uns von Jefferson Nachricht täuschen ließen? Wir gingen also zum Schrottplatz und in seine Falle. Wir hätten die Polizei rufen sollen, als wir Rachel fanden, aber Chloe und ich waren schon zu weit gegangen. Ich denke immer, ich sei unbesiegbar oder eine echte Superheldin, aber ich bin nur Max Caulfield. Ist meine Kraft nur ein Unfall des Schicksals oder werde ich wie Chloe bestraft? Was haben wir getan, um das zu verdienen? Was hat Rachel getan? Kate, William, dann ist da noch Mark Jefferson. Ich kann ihn nie wieder Mister nennen. Ich bin immer noch geschockt, dass er hinter der Dunkelkammer steckt. Aber in den Fragmenten der Zeit erkenne ich, dass Jefferson stets Hinweise fallen ließ. Mir wird schlecht, wenn ich daran denke, wie lange er das schon tut und wem er es angetan und wem er es antat. Die Nadel. Ich kann sie noch fühlen. Gott sei Dank erinnere ich mich nicht, wie ich Jeffersons krankes Shooting posiert wurde. Denk nur an all die anderen, die das durchmachen mussten, wie Rachel und Kate. Das bestärkte meinen Entschluss, aus dem Raum zu entkommen, um wenigstens ihn aufzuhalten und Chloe zu retten. Ich musste so oft in meine eigenen Fotos zurück, dass es mich verwirrte. Schlimmer, ich wusste, ich versaute wieder mehr Realitäten, aber mir blieb keine Wahl. Chloe würde nicht auf den Schrottplatz neben Rachel Amber sterben und niemals würde Jefferson die letzte Person sein, die ich je sehe. Ich kann mir nicht mal vorstellen, mit Jefferson im Studio zu sein, um mich so zu verhalten. Alles war so sauber und steril und fühlte sich doch wie der schmutzigste Ort der Welt an. Wenn ich nicht die Zeit manipulieren könnte, was hätte ich getan? Was hätte ich tun können? Manchmal kam ich mir entfernt vor, als sehe ich mir selbst zu, wie ich durch diese Hölle gehe. Aber dank des Fotos aus Jeffersons Klasse half er mir persönlich bei der Flucht. Ich werde nie Jeffersons Blick vergessen, kalt und gemein. Ich kam mir vor wie in einer dieser Krimiserien, die Mama so mag. Wie wird jemand bösartig? Er schoss Chloe in den Kopf, einfach so, elender Wichser. Jetzt bin ich froh, dass ich ihn wegen Kate beschuldigte. Wenigstens gibt es jetzt eine Spur zu ihm. Wenn ich nur Davids Infos gehabt hätte, allein die Vorstellung, dass ich mir schuldig vorkam, ihn zu verpetzen.
Did you know someday your pictures would actually alter time and space? I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet. Found you.
I also want everybody to know that this photographic world is not for everybody.
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison. The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard? Oh, Victoria. We could have been friends. It doesn't matter what happens to me. This fancy camera does not give you any extra talent, Victoria. Or excuses. You will not hurt Kate Marsh this time.
Jetzt können wir noch mal mit Kate reden.
Hi, Kate.
Mal.
Oh. Hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Aww.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
This is the last time somebody bullies you, Kate. Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry. Have faith, Kate. This time I'm here for you.
Oh, wir haben eine Errungenschaft freigeschaltet.
The 90s are over for you, asshole.
Weißes. Oh. Einen Moment, Leute. Alles gut. Kamera. Weißes Licht haben wir gerade freigeschaltet.
Victoria, I'm sorry you have to stand next to that psycho. There's still some beauty left in Arcadia Bay. I still feel like the lighthouse is calling out to me. I'd like to bust this up right now. I see right through your bullshit, Jefferson. Everybody else will too. Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
I can see you're kissing ass again. Nothing new.
What did you just say?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
Not until Victoria knows that hiding behind a screen and posting videos of people is totally fucked up. You know how easy it is to hurt somebody? To destroy their life? Are you proud of yourself? If you have any feelings left, you should think about your actions.
Listen, I didn't...
Of course you did. You're so insecure, you can't even be happy with your own talent. You have to try and bring everybody down to your mean and ugly level.
Okay, I do not have to listen to this bullshit. Do I, Mr. Jefferson?
Well, it looks like you already did, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
I sure hope so.
I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy that, but why?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Ja, das ist ja geblieben, genau. Das müsste auch geblieben sein. Das müsste sich verändert haben.
You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane.
Ach ja, der Direktor fliegt ja jetzt mit, genau.
I hope I did everything right this time. Good work, David.
Ach, ich muss mir unbedingt ein Mikrofonarm kaufen.
Chloe, you're alive. Oh, you're alive.
Momentan steht das Mikrofon
I did it.
Noch auf
I fixed everything.
Meinem Tisch
Tischstativ.
Auf meinen Tischständer. Ich muss da unbedingt einen Arm für holen. Man hört die ganze Zeit immer, wenn ich auf meinen Tisch rumrutsche, hört man die Erschütterung im Mikrofon. Ich hasse das.
It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Man hört das auch, wenn mein Handy vibriert, weil das auch auf dem Tisch steht. Ich hasse es.
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent. The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts. We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too.
How the hell am I supposed to figure that out?
I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent. In a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco, with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip, and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all.
I bet this is a nice break for Principal Wells. After all the damage control he had to do this week at Blackwell. How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there. Oh, Christ. Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
Hallo San Francisco. Zeitgeist Galerie. Ein schöner Name. Passt auf jeden Fall. Ach, das Bild mit dem Hundi und dem Baby. Ach, das ist so süß. Das ist traurig. Was das sein sollte gerade, wusste ich nicht. Oh, hors d'oeuvre.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, After this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done. Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow. I need to drop some serious cash in there. I wish I had time to go see those murals here. The Zeitgeist Gallery does have a cool history in Frisco. San Francisco. I never thought I'd get to speak to a gallery receptionist about my own work. Nice.
Why, good morning. You must be Max Caulfield. Congratulations for your Everyday Heroes photo. The exhibition is quite impressive, especially with your entry.
Oh, wir können auf die Toilette. Können wir nicht.
Wow, Sir. A Danny Lee article. I love how much cool art is going on all over the Bay Area. Unlike Arcadia Bay, some mysteries should stay that way. I wonder how it is to live in a submarine like that. It must be really claustrophobic. The revolution will not be televised. How fun. Yes, Warren would definitely go ape over this show. Holy shit, this flyer was designed just for Chloe. I wonder if I'm ready for the mosh pit. But what would I wear?
So, was haben wir da?
There I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead. It's great to read all these comments. Even the mean ones.
Da runter gehen, wir können hier lang gehen.
Look at this print. The depth of field, the colors. Look at the bokeh shape. This was definitely shot with a medium format camera
das
using a Leica 35mm lens. You can definitely find out those details. The story of a photo if you know how to look at all the details of a picture.
Oh, this is so interesting, Matthew. I didn't think you knew about us.
Hat die das nicht gemerkt?
That looks familiar. This might be too metaphoric.
Aren't you from Blackwell Academy? I wanted to go there, but I didn't get in. They have such a cool program. I bet you're learning a lot.
Yep.
I would love to have this on a shelf. Someday. I like. Oh, but imagine how much time it takes to make one sculpture. That one is kind of silly.
Die ist gut, das wäre meine persönliche. Mit dem Arschtritt voraus. Holla, hat gerade was gehangen.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
Are you Max? That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs too.
Hold on to it.
Not my style, but the neon is a nice representation. Oh shit. Pretentious alert.
Ich glaube, wir dürfen nicht zu unserem Bild gehen.
How do these galleries afford to rent here?
Denke ich zumindest. Ich bin mir nicht sicher.
Usually these kind of contests, they put me to sleep, but I like how this show is about specific actions, you know, not just abstractions. The Zeitgeist is doing some unique stuff.
God, I love art. You must be the everyday hero from Blackwell.
I wonder if
I
can find these everyday heroes.
My name is Lauren
Francis,
and I run the media department at Detroit School of Visual Arts.
I'd love to talk about it. What haben wir denn da? Schnittchen? Oh, Pasteten da.
I guess I have to get used to the idea of fancy food I don't want to eat.
I know it's kind of simple.
Oh, hey, you're the one who entered the self-portrait. Or actually, do you call it a selfie? Anyway, I was very impressed about how you subverted it to make all of your photo subjects the focus. Oh, very smart.
It was cool that Principal Wells came along. He could have canceled our entries after what happened with Jefferson.
Like, I do not understand art.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began. All the pictures say a lot about our time.
So, how are you handling your new fame as a photographer?
I don't feel like a famous photographer yet.
Every journey starts with the first step. I'm only a Blackwell bureaucrat, not an artist. But you've made us proud with the great response to your work so far.
It's kind of surreal to be here after everything that happened at Blackwell.
All the more reason to celebrate your success.
Maybe I feel guilty for celebrating.
Leave that to me. I should have been more proactive about Kate Marsh and her awful situation. She's strong, and I'm glad she made it out of that hell. I should have put my foot down with Nathan Prescott. Or put my foot in his ass.
I did tell you that Nathan was involved. Not that I expected anyone to believe me.
I'll regret that for the rest of my life, Max. The Prescotts knew how to protect their own. And Jefferson had such a great reputation. Nobody expected him to be so disturbed. I couldn't believe the police found those sick photos in his dark room. Oh, those poor girls.
At least he's in jail along with Nathan for kidnapping and murder.
And Sean Prescott is now under serious investigation for all his years of corruption. Money and power can only protect you for so long at Arcadia Bay. The irony is that for once, Sean Prescott actually had no clue what was going on with Jefferson. And he even brought him to Blackwell.
Now if we can just figure out what's going on with the weather, maybe everything will be like it was before.
Environmental science is above my pay grade, Max. But it sure would be nice to get back to Blackwell Academy the way it was before.
I'm hoping this is a fresh start, Principal Wells.
Like I said before, you're an adult now, Max. You can call me Ray. Oh, at least for this event.
Gott sagen.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I hear the buffet calling me again.
Oh mein Gott, das Bild ist sowas von schön. Ich liebe es. Oh, ich liebe es. Ich stehe auf sowas, ey. Wunderschön.
That is different. Loving the retro.
I always get so in.
Hey, I love your shot. I just wanted
this
to say
makes me feel
congratulations.
So sad. Like I was
hope
back
you
in
get
high school.
A lot more attention.
I can't believe I'm in San Francisco. How can I process this after all the death I've seen this week? I wish Chloe was here with me now. Without her, I couldn't have fought Jefferson. And she always pushed me to not be shy about my photos.
Ach, jetzt verstehe ich Helden des Alltags,
ne? Feels so trivial after what happened with Rachel and Kate. But for whatever reason, I have this power. I hope I finally used it right.
Ich finde, ihr sticht total raus. Du stehst mir im Bild. Ich glaube, wir haben alles gesehen.
Hi, excuse me, you're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images, so I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny.
Komischer Vogel.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude. Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado. It's coming.
What? Oh, no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared! I'm by the beach!
Chloe! Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my god! The tornado was real! Oh, I didn't fix shit! Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed. There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Nee. Da müssen wir wohl zum Direktor.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was so shocking.
No fucking way. Chloe can't die again.
Ich habe heute ein Problem mit meinem Tisch. Ich weiß auch nicht. Hochala. Okay, so. Unglaublich, dass ich scharf stellen und in meinem Selfie aus der Kunststunde am Montag zurück konnte. Ich warnte David in einer Nachricht wegen Jefferson, nachdem ich mein Foto für den Wettbewerb abgegeben hatte. Puh. Ich bin nur nicht ausgeflippt, weil ich diese irre Kraft habe. Ich muss sie dieses eine Mal richtig einsetzen und dann vielleicht nie wieder. Es war seltsam, wieder in Jeffersons Stunde zu sein, als hätte er mich nicht eben erst in einem Bunker gequält. Ich sah ihn zum ersten Mal, wie er wirklich ist. Ein manipulativer Psychopath, der nur Mist labert. Er benutzt Kunst, um Leute zu verführen, aber er besteht aus nichts als Hass und Perversion. Ich bete, dass ich diese Zeitlinie reparieren kann. Max in die Zukunft. Mir scheint, ich habe es in Ordnung gebracht. Chloe lebt. David wurde zu einem echten Helden, als er Jefferson in seine Dunkelkammer auffliegen ließ und damit auch Nathan und dessen Vater implizierte. Die Prescotts kontrollieren Arcadia Bay nicht mehr. Ich bin jetzt die offizielle Heldin des Alltags auf dem Weg nach San Francisco mit Direktor Wells, der viel entspannter ist, wenn es nicht um Blackwell geht. Ich kann mich nur schwer entspannen, aber die Fragmente der Zeit nehmen Gestalt an. Was? Wow. Muss ich mir jetzt einen Termin holen, wenn ich dich sehen will? Oh, bitte. Ja, musst du. Es ist so cool, dass du gewonnen hast. Danke, Ron. Es fühlt sich komisch an. So, Victoria. Hey, schau mal, hat dir das Foto gefallen? Es war dein letztes. Du hättest nie gewinnen sollen. Ich wette, du hast Jefferson erpresst. Du hättest mein Foto mit Farbe bekleckert einreichen sollen. Das macht doch eine Heldin so, oder? Victoria, es tut mir leid, dass es jetzt vergangen ist. Danke, Gandhi, aber ich werde dir das Leben trotzdem zur Hölle machen. Unbekannte Nummer, halt deine Großmutter, ich mach dich platt, ich weiß, wo du schläfst. Mama. Xime, sind so stolz, stolz, stolz. Danke, wir haben immer an dich und deine Fotos geglaubt. Natürlich habt ihr das, deswegen bin ich in Blackwell. Kate, Max, ich habe gehört, du hast gewonnen und das macht mich so glücklich. Deine Fotos sind so wundervoll. Es gibt mir Hoffnung, dass du jetzt entdeckt wirst. Danke, Kate. Du gibst mir Hoffnung, indem du meine Freundin bist. Sei nicht so bescheiden. Verneige dich. Ich erwarte einen vollständigen Bericht beim nächsten Tee trinken. Abgemacht. Dana, Max, Max, klick, klick, klick. Ich arbeite an einem neuen Spruch für dich. Dana, das ist klasse. Ich werde rot, weil du in Flammen stehst, Mädchen. Papa, du bist jetzt erwachsen, du kannst du dir selbst sagen. Ich verstehe, warum ihr sagt, ich soll keine Sorgen machen. Hä? Max, ich weiß, Mama lässt dein Handy glühen. Ich verstehe, warum sag ihr, sie soll sich keine Sorgen machen. Du bist jetzt erwachsen, das kannst du dir selbst sagen, mache ich bald. Okay. Chloe. Hä? Wow, 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 wow. Aufzuhören erzählen, also. Boah, 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 boah. Wir sind natürlich schnell wie in Two Worlds, okay, bis bald. Hä? Was ist denn hier passiert, ey? Boah. Max, du da, hallo? Was ist los? Bist du okay? Geht doch her. Geht hoch her. Der Stiefsoldat hat die Bullen gerufen und ist abmarschbereit mit seiner Knarre. Das ist irre. Besonders, da ich jetzt wieder mit dir rumhänge und im Schnee heute. Alles wird gut werden. Wir sind wieder zusammen. Hier, Beleidigung einfügen. Menschlicher Emoji. Meld dich, wenn du was hörst. Geht klar. Guten Morgen. Dein Hintern ist besser aus dem Bett, wenn meiner es auch ist. Aufgewacht, es regnet Eier und Pancakes. Du meinst wohl Waffeln. Also, was ist gestern Abend gelaufen? Das Stief-Sonderkommando kam gestern ganz aufgedreht nach Hause wegen einer seiner Ermittlungen. Er könnte zur Abwechslung mal recht haben. Du bist lustig. Ich triff mich so schnell wie geht, so schnell wie es geht im Two Worlds. Okay, bis bald. Max, der Chef mit der Knarre heiratet mich. Illegal in Oregon. Noch? Scheiß drauf, brennen wir durch. Max muss dich sofort sehen. Ich weiß, was mit Rachel passiert ist. Triff mich am Leuchtturm, wenn du das liest, bitte. Ich werde da sein. Ich hoffe, ihr geht's gut. Max, danke, dass du gestern bei mir warst. Ich versuche aufzuwachen, als sei dies ein Albtraum. Warum Rachel? Sie hat nie jemandem was getan. Nein, hat sie nicht, Chloe. Das alles tut mir so leid. Alter, wie kommen wir mit so einer Scheiße klar? Wir leben. Rachel hätte gewollt, dass du ein tolles Leben hast. Das ist die beste Rache. Jetzt müssen wir wirklich die Welt erobern. Nein, wir müssen nur füreinander da sein. Du bist eine Heilige, Max. Jojo, Max. Zieh dir den Scheiß rein. Ich habe vorhin mit dem Stiefhelden geredet. Ich bin ganz Auge. Seit er Jefferson eingebuchtet hat, ist er ein ganz anderer Mensch. Er war echt cool und hat sich für sein Verhalten entschuldigt. Das ist super, Chloe. Jetzt seid ihr wieder eine Familie. Wow, komm runter, Schwester. Ich bin ihm nicht in die Arme gefallen, aber er hat geholfen, Rachel zu finden und ihren Mörder zu bestrafen. David macht sich offensichtlich echt viel aus Mama und vermutlich auch aus mir. Ja, mir ist stinklangweilig, nichts zu tun. Was machst du, Hippie? Einige Hippies haben Hausaufgaben. Ja, ist klar, du Dummdödel, hab den Papierkram für Bay City College schon ausgefüllt. Bin stolz auf dich, das hoffe ich. Chloe, ich habe den Wettbewerb gewonnen. Entschuldige, du bist genial, Max. Ich bin so stolz auf meinen Superstar, das ist erst der Anfang. Ich bin nur froh, dass ich es mit dir teilen kann. Aber hallo, du hast den Sieg auch verdient und keine Emojis.
I have to save her.
Und ich sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.